Thought it was a great college basketball game. I thought there were great plays, great shots made by both teams throughout the game, and just a fun game to watch and be a part of. And second, I think James Madison is a really, really good team. Their athleticism and length bothered us. I think they're going to win a lot of games. I thought how hard they played was impressive, and you know, their shot making ability certainly is impressive, but you know, mostly their length and athleticism. So a great game. We're fortunate to win, and I feel good about the win because I think there were some toughness displayed by our team throughout the entire game. So we're thrilled to come out of here with a win. I think also overtime and the kind of game, it wasn't a low scoring game going on overtime, and it was already high scoring. But guys, yeah, I mean, attacking the basket, I thought both teams, while we both shot incredibly well from 3-point range, we didn't depend on that. I think that's probably a credit to the defense, and the free throws a result of the aggressive play. Boy, you know, they're so long and athletic, and then they forced us to catch the ball pretty close to the baseline, you know, to the inbounder. I think we can do a little bit better job, but they can swallow you up. You know, we don't have the tallest team nor the tallest backcourt. And a couple of times we were just swallowed up, and they made it really difficult for us. I know they've been pressing more and applying more pressure recently. I think that's probably going to be something they continue to do because, you know, they're so interchangeable. It's not just, you know, one long athletic guy. It's a bunch. Well, he had 8 assists at the half. I thought he played just a beautiful floor game. And you know, he can score. I think that's probably what separates him from other point guards. He's a really good distributor of the ball, leader of the team, defender, but he can also score, and he did a little bit of that tonight. I think, you know, we're fortunate because either team could have won this game, certainly. You know, and we've had a few close games recently, William, Mary, Wake, and tonight. So those can go a little bit either way. Hopefully it's some things that we're doing is why we're winning. But John, I think 8-2 is a really good record, and we just need to be, you know, not satisfied with that, but pleased with where we are, and look forward to playing next Saturday.
I'm not gonna say I made a conscious effort. It just kind of came. I just let the game come to me a little bit. You know, they were really scrambling, especially after they pressed and we broke the press. They were really scrambling to try to find everybody, and you know, I got a couple open looks early in the game and kind of missed. But my teammates did a great job of finding me late in the game, and shots went in for me. I just kind of we wanted to go off the ball screen, you know, because it gives us the option of hitting Derek Williams on a roll or the guy flashing back for a good shot, good open shot. I got the ball, and they switched. The big man switched on me, so I kind of just backed up and reset, and everybody just kind of cleared out a little bit and gave me some space, and, you know, I just drove and got the call.
I think it's we have a lot of motivation, especially coming off of last year. We know we have the guys to, you know, to make it far. We have the toughness. Guys are hungry every day. We just want to get better. And I think that's helped us with where we are now and hopefully to continue.
When the preseason rankings came out, you know, we were picked pretty low. But we still have confidence in ourselves no matter what other people think about us. We have great confidence in the group of guys we have right now. And, you know, every day we go to battle, we go to work just like every other team. So you got to come out here and prove it every day, and that's what we're trying to do.